Thank you. second in position, number 40, Jordan Davies.
Thank you. Oh! Thank you.
Second, the real version of that, and from the distance for the long range shot, number four. Fisher Johnson. Thank you. as leader of this school's principal. Seven, let's go ahead and call the issue to the votes.
Go! Thank you. Thank you.
Second position is number one, Trey Goldhauser. Entering position is number 25, Trey Goldhauser.
Thank you.
Also, we have a public prayer as second principal, third seatbelt. Second young physician, which is the back of the field.
Thank you.
12, number 13, Texas, number 34, Cruz. 2.
Thank you.
all on every level. Is the first
Thank you. Take a look at the set.
Season.
the change in the game for just a bit after this showdown. Is Ottawa was ranked number 3. Davies was ranked number 2. Scott, you're putting in those media calls. Time for a move of the game. Brought to you by Jobbers Moving and Storage. When you're moving across the town, of course, Jobbers can help you with your moving and storage needs. They've got locations in all over the country. Jobbers Moving and Storage. For the review, we have tonight's move of the game. We have queued up this one. In question. It's a play for Shell onside. This is going to be a rebound here for Conklin inside the lane, and Conklin leads up the rebound and puts it in. That was big in my mind at that point because it was a 9-point contest. Late in the ball game, Conklin doesn't get the big. Conklin has a different place. Davies goes down as far as he's got a different tournament to get this contest. Congratulations to Logan Conklin and company. The move of the game, two by Jobbers moving at storage. So we're moving across town or across the country. Jobbers can help you for moving and storage deals. Ready to get the new year? Friend, tomorrow more basketball and a lot of it. The Dale Brown Classic, full-day coverage starting at 11 a.m. Seven matchups. Isaiah Varsity basketball will be at BSU. Got the boys' championship round, the Manhattan Holiday Tournament. Games will start at 2:30 tomorrow, the Manhattan Holiday Classic. Games at 2:30, 4 o'clock, 5:30, then 7 p.m. tomorrow evening. The Hoopster Classic. Early coverage for the Hoffman Auditorium. Only Patterson will be at the top with his brother, the Cardinals. Travis Gilbert from the Dome. From beyond. Two full days of basketball coming your way. And the ESPN looking forward to those matches. Price of perfect thoughts after Bottom by Dallas. Tom and David from the Dome. Next on the schedule for the Madden job. On the 6th of January, there's a TBD to be determined on conference matchup. I'm not sure who will be in that showdown. I'm scheduled in town either. After that, Dickinson comes to the Magic City on that night. The line goes to Century on the 12th of January. All of my action with Bang Daddy as we get into the real part of the season. Who are the Davies Eagles? They travel to Fargo, South Dakota, January 5th. This is the conference.
You better rest up and be ready to go. Let's be hoops tomorrow.
It's a red little footprint. Big thanks to Owen Patterson on the floor tonight. Job well done, my friend. Andrew Woodbeck, you look tired, but you did a heck of a job tonight. We appreciate your efforts. As always, a big thank you to the sponsors who make this game possible. Without them, frankly, we wouldn't be here. Thanks to Bart Nassif for stopping by in our pregame. Great to have a conversation with you. As always, Dean Wachesky, his time tonight was appreciated. And his son, Eric Wachesky's time as our MVP was appreciated tonight as well. All the service personnel as well. But you guys, we wouldn't be here at all. That's something that we need to say thank you over and over again. Your commitment and sacrifice to our great country. God bless our veterans. Bless you all. God bless America. Final score one more time. Number 3, Minot 72. Number 2, Davies 60. It's an upset for the Magic City Campus Gymnasium. My broadcast partner, Mr. Nick Holbert, signing off. We'll see you tomorrow at the MSU Dome for the Dale Brown Classic. Until then, please have a good night and God bless.
I think we just leave that for now. I set it up that way tonight. Or we're just going to leave on the way out. I'll just grab instead of making you come back up here. You know what I mean? So if you want to start, if you want to grab our score up, you want to grab the score up and then start tearing this guy down. That would be
yeah.
Start with that guy. See you, man. You're good to go. All
right.
You're 24.
Yeah.
You missed it. Hey, buddy, make sure to throw your stuff away here, will you?
Yeah, well, that was this popcorn bucket.
Here, let's have you, let's just clean it all up, just so we,
fair enough.
So we stay in their good graces, you know what I mean? Appreciate you, man. Nice job.
Oh, I just
want
to see your face one more time.
Gordy texted me about when we were talking about the big shot that went in. He just crossed a little bit of our fan comments.
Gordy or Marty?
Marty.
Yeah.
Great bacon.
Thank you.
Pitch number. They're going to create some help.
Coming up for my MVP.
Dude, I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it, dude. I know what you got.
This is a 25 game lead for us. I'm really built for that.
Don't worry about it.
I'm still on it. Yeah, I'm still on it.
I know this.
Hey.
Huh?
You look good, huh?
Of course, we all. Good to see you though. Should be tuned, which don't mean shit. We prove that in football. No votes to begin the year. You know what I mean?
Agreed.
But that being said, I think we can match up with anybody.
Kind of nice. Isn't
that the thing? Isn't this supply?
I don't know. I'm excited about it. I think it's the one thing I was just thinking when you said that, though, you know, like all the cool stuff. One unique factor about it is that the teams give you their best effort every night. You know what I mean? Because you're
ready. No, yeah, you're right. You know what I mean? No, it does.
Yep.
And that's the side of it.
It does because they don't lose enough. So that's why the boys here. I saw like the first meal.
Walk out.
You walk up to the door and you're like you see them standing. They all give a bunch of knees.
Dude, our house,
this has happened since Halloween. They bring candy home, so since Halloween through Christmas, guess who gets to eat it? Dad.
Yeah.
We've got more shit. I ate a whole, the other night, my dad brought a thing of crab salad down the house. Like an hour later, I'm like, what is this dude here?
My wife makes a spinach dip. Everybody likes spinach dip.
Hell yeah.
And she makes two bags of them. I'm like, Jesus. Yes,
what are we doing?
Good, gentlemen. Thanks for everything you do.
Hey, I appreciate you.
Call.
Two both nights.
Okay.
It's kind of a bullshit move, huh?
It's
all the one you can have all of them if you want them. All seven's a fucking
yeah.
Said about it stays in West Hope on the first day.
Walker.
Yeah, supposed to get 7 points per game against the Tyson Wick of Hazen. Averages 27 on the season. He's coming off an appendix surgery. So, well, I've got Wick, and that's it.
Okay.
They were good last year. They had a 1,000-point score with PSC last year.
How do you think it went, Bryce? Sleep and it's worth too much about the video aspect of it. That can't happen. Just can't happen for basketball. He did a good job. It's not that he did a bad job, but. Take me right on the tip of my nut. Dude, that made my stomach hurt immediately. You see that? Don't worry, we'll go to the public library. I'll print it for you.
So I'm gonna do 5, 6:30 in the
5, 6:30 in the
That's what I'm gonna do. If that's okay.
Great for me.
Is it okay with you guys?
Owen, yes. You get the call as well, but like you don't want to tell him. Hold on,
thank you. That's a good little vibe.
Good, I thought our
think my, I want to name Ricky Davies.
Are you saying Dallas Hardy?
Dallas Hardy. It's missing. Right. That's his name, Dallas. And then I got a message from a guy who goes, this bacon driver saying, yeah, crying.
Bacon.
The bacon cover.
Dude.
That was good.
He gets sick every time he eats a chips crossroads. Shit, so bad. And I cut off the sausage. I used to have this dog named Ed Belfour. He got hit by a semi on
23
on my gravel road. New Year's Day for one, in the middle here. And he just came flying over nowhere, dude. This big semi pulled like a payload. Ran him right over the right in front of me, dude. It was awful. It was so bad. I was like, oh, that's a good start to the year. And
rest in peace.
Rest in peace. Anyway, we used to take the Megan stall.
Yeah, I went there.
And she was like, at one point, she's like, sorry, man, we're not, not doing fucking dog anymore. This thing's like, he's the devil. And Bobby's are like, I can't even wear them.
Alright.
Okay, we'll see you at the dome tomorrow.
I'll be there, dude. Anything for me, just let me know.
I will.
Alright.
Thanks again.
Good night.
You too. Job well done, man. Hey, if you want to just take it off that sticks and bring that whole thing up here, just take the camera. Just bring the whole camera up here. Off the. You don't need to bring the tripod up, just bring the camera.
What I'm going to start doing, I'm going to start taking these batteries and bringing them inside, because these batteries will die. Oh, can't spend all my energy coaching. You know what I'm saying? Looks like we've got pretty much everything right.